6/30/18, continuation of side garden. Here's our other two tomato plants. And so they have tomatoes on them. Those teardrop tomatoes. Let's see here. Nice. Very nice. Our asparagus, which has already produced this year. And the rose bush that's already produced this year.